Ice Cream Museum with the fam. Where you at?
No.
Have got you. Do up. We at? Got you.
My name is
got you, babe.
Peppermint Parker. Hello, everybody.
Peppermint Parker. Hello, everybody.
Here I am.
Got you, dad. Got you, kid.
Here's what we gotta tell you before I let
tell
you
us.
In. Tell us. Hey.
Fun police. Fun police. Fun police. Fun police. Fun police. And buried my son in the sprinkler pool. Yeah, y'all should get buried equally, Heaven do. Babe, go over there with him and then get buried. Babe, go get buried too. Y'all got sense.
Brought my baby out this morning. Woof. Missed her. Ah.
You okay, boo? You okay, boo-boo?
She okay.
Don't let nothing take you off your grind, man. Don't let nothing fuck up your focus. At the end of the day, you're the only person that can't fuck you up. And if you do fuck you up, you're the only person that can correct you. Stay on your grind. Motivation, man. Saturday.
All right, guys, I'm on break on set while shooting my movie Night School. I'm having a conversation with my guy, Wayne, a.k.a. Wayne215. Say what up to the people, Wayne.
What up, people?
We're talking about, man, how we're getting older, and as we get older, we need to make our presence more felt. We need to make our impact felt on this world. I said, you know what, Wayne? It sounds like you're talking about doing grown man business. He said, that is what I'm talking about. So, after having a conversation, I got hit with an epiphany. I said, they want to take away programs for dreamers. They want to kill people's, I guess you could say, that spark plug that allows people to go, I want, I can, I will. Wayne, what if we do our own? What if we bring it back? He said, what if? With that being said, Philadelphia, I made a decision to send 10 kids to college this year. 10 kids will get an education free, courtesy of Kevin Hart and Heartbeat Productions. I support dreamers, baby. We're gonna make our presence felt. Wayne Train.
What up?
They gonna feel us.
I wish you was around when I went to school.
Well, brother, that's a long time ago, man.